I've chosen to spend my time doing what I enjoy most, which is solving problems. And people come to me with the silliest problems. What time do the maroon bells ring? What should I do with my kid who keeps going through my sock drawer looking for my dope? Well, yeah, move your dope. Being the sheriff of this county means that I have to be able to relate to homeless people and royal families. And for some reason, I have that gift. I don't strike a lot of people as the typical county sheriff because the county that I am the sheriff of is atypical. Pickens County is not like any other county in America. And the reasons that I'm here are the reasons I'm the sheriff. I am attracted to opinionated people, intelligent people, and the bottom line, my job is safety, public safety. Everyone produces a product. What is your product? Well, I make cars or I build houses. My answer would be safety is my product. And safety is a large component of what we call quality of life. I love what I do. And I'll be honest, at 99 out of 100 mornings, walking through this door, which I've been doing for over 30 years, is a high. I feel great coming in every day. There are a few days you don't want to come in. But most days I come in with a really good attitude, looking forward to whatever challenges come down the road. The diversity, the complexity, the lack of boredom, and primarily the ability to solve problems is why I stick with this gig. We have to be ready for anything. You can go from 2 months of total inactivity to some of the most exciting, challenging events that any human has to deal with. Within a few months of me being a baby deputy, Ted Bundy escaped from our courthouse. My phone rang and I was told to grab my gun and get into the office because Bundy had escaped. And the next thing you know, they hand me an elk rifle. I'm not a hunter. A box of high-powered ammo and put me in a helicopter because of my high country knowledge. And my job was to go hunt down a serial killer. But being on a manhunt for a serial killer was very exciting. Basically, now, after years in this profession, my day-to-day existence is problem-solving, running meetings, attending meetings, being members of committees. There's an awful lot of confusion here between action and motion. So I think the combination of the historical knowledge, my own experience, and my ability to find the lowest common denominator helps me help the community get to the real issue faster and solve the problem. My philosophy regarding policing is to put yourself in the shoes of the policed instead of the police. Everyone who looks in their rearview mirror and sees blue and red lights flashing has their blood pressure double. Even though they didn't do anything serious, they're made nervous by the fact that cops in our country have been for years abusing the rights of the citizens, and they're afraid they're going to get maltreated. My message to everyone I hire here is be as mellow as you can and treat people just as you'd like to be treated by a police officer. My first allegiance is to the citizens and visitors of Pickens County. And I'm gonna be here for them as long as I'm in office. So my availability, accessibility, and my warmth for humanity will be my legacy.